everybody. Hello, hello, hello. So I hope I am able to stream this, because I don't know if the game is too loud, so let me know if it is. If it's over me talking. But I really hope that it looks okay and it's not really choppy, because I'm being told I'm dropping frames, so I'm not sure of the actual quality. So let me know if it looks like crap or not. But I just wanted to start out by saying thank you for everyone who has followed me. Adobo Kitty, Smash Arcader 411, Premonox, Initi X, Lord of the Nines, Wetsay 292, Nadej, Cloudy in the 16th, and Plushy Hentai. Because you guys are the ones that are going to help me become a Twitch affiliate. So I thank you all. And we're gonna play some of the Moonlighter. If my controller wants to work. Maybe. Maybe not. There we go. Ooh, there's the volume. I don't know if it's loud for you guys, but loud in my headset, that's for sure. We'll play with sound off, just because it's, I'm not sure if it's really loud for everyone else, but it's really loud in my headset, so I'm just gonna play without the music. I hope everyone is having a good night, or day, depending on when you're watching. I have played this a little bit. I have about an hour in this one. It's a cute little game. Figured it would be nice to start off with before I go into the scary games. Figured I can, you know, get all the stuff out of the way with this one. I wasn't shouting at Desh. Gosh. Just let me know if I'm not talking loud enough, or if we need to talk louder. So just let me know. But it's a cute little game that I decided to play before we get into the scary first-person view games. I think I already talked to everybody. I don't think I have anything to sell yet. I have to go to the... yeah, I guess I could sell the stuff. Sell a few of these things. I have to, you know, during the day, I'm a shop owner in this game. And then at night, I go to the dungeon to get more stuff to sell. They always come in and just look at the stuff. Oh, that one was a good price for her. Some people come in and they get all angry because I make it too expensive. Put some more stuff out. Awesome. Yeah, I turned down the I turned off the music because I wasn't sure how loud it was for everyone else, but it was kind of loud for me. See, that one was person was angry, but he still bought it. He wants it lower. That's too bad. You bought it. You shouldn't have bought it. You can't buy it and then complain how expensive it is. These people always take their just sweet time shopping. I think that's all I have to sell. Yeah. Everything else I have is toward things I want to buy or make, I mean. Come on. You're not here to sightsee out the window. You're supposed to be buying things. Come on. Wait, the furnace isn't for sale. It's this stuff that's for sale. This stuff right here. What are you guys looking at? Why does everyone keep looking over here? Do you think this tapestry is for sale? It's not. Not for sale. Alright, guys are just gonna walk around. Oops. Messing with stuff and I'm ruining the world. Gotta get for messing with stuff. Thought not able to see the chat box on camera. Really? You guys are just coming in here. You guys aren't even shopping. Just wasting my time. Really? Why'd you even come in here? You didn't even look at the merchandise. I could understand if you went and looked at it. You didn't even look at it. Old man, you can't just come in here and keep staring out the window all wise and ominous like. What is out here? Oh, he's gotta do it too, okay. Everybody's looking out the window instead of buying my stuff! Buy my stuff. Alright, I go up. Everybody get out. Just get out. Made 434. Goodness. I'm just gonna go to the dungeon. I'm wasting my time not buying anything. Gonna try something. So it's kind of dull without the music. Alright, I'm not sure how loud the music is. They didn't even want to be frugal. They just wanted to look at it, my stuff and ominously look out the window. That's it. Hold on. I have to remember. There we go. I had to remember how to use a sword again. Ow. 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 I got a twig. Got twigs. Ah. Thank you, Claudian, the 16th, for hosting me. Really appreciate the host. What do I got? Artifact remains hidden while currently in dungeon. Oh, so it's not gonna tell me what it is. Oh, let me. Destroys one artifact in direction shown upon returning to town. I don't like the sound of that. Destroys one artifact in direction. Ugh. Alright, so let's not put this with anything. Keep pushing the wrong button. Let's not put anything there so it doesn't disappear. I'm not gonna put anything over there either. And let's move all that over. Let's go left. Ow, ow. Forgot what button. Thanks, Claudian. I thanked you earlier for following me. Oh, I just came from here. That's what I get for not paying attention. It's so shiny. Must not follow the shiny. I don't have any potions. Oh, just have to be very careful. Why? Why do our tools keep disappearing? Chambers full of precious stone are left untouched, but rooms and chests holding our most basic tools keep vanishing. Luckily, there's a healing pond here. As I did not remember to bring. Holy crap. Ow. How do I roll? I forgot how to roll. Okay, there it goes. Take that. Ah. And that. And that. And that. Take that. And that. And that. And that. Haha. Alright, let me check my bag. Alright, I only have room for two more things. Go a little bit further before I can use my amulet, and then it lets me go back to town. Golem Dungeon 2, eh? What up? If I read the book instead of trying to destroy the book? This is one of the strange devices that creature dropped when he fled. This one's rich, actually. Almost quite literally rich. For every item you place into this device, gold of some perceived value drops out. It's great if you need to use your pendant in a pinch. That's what it's called. Pendant, not an amulet. It's the wrong word. But same thing. The device looks like a mirror, so I am just gonna call it the mirror. Keeping it simple. I do wonder, though. Where did the treasures dropped inside go? And am I getting the best deal here? I can sell items. Should I go further? Yeah, I'm not sure why it's not showing chat. I can see your chat. I'm just not sure why it's not showing up on camera. Because I have it. It's just not showing up on camera for some reason. I am unsure why. That's kind of why I'm doing, like, not a real stream at the moment. Kind of baby beginning stream. Because not really sure why it's not showing it. Oh, I'm not sure. Is the stream showing okay for everyone? Because it's telling me I'm dropping frames 65% of the time. So I just want to make sure that it's actually okay quality right now. I know there's a bit of a delay in the chat. Because Nadej is still seeing the people shopping, I'm assuming, by her chat. Wish I knew why it wasn't showing. Yeah, that's gonna have to be something I have to play with then, because I'm not sure why I can't see a chat. Yeah, so I'll have to figure out why that's not working later. I'm not sure why it's not working. A stick is a good weapon. Wow. Well, that was anticlimactic. Let's go again. I don't like these big guys. Ow. Ow. Oh yeah. I have to kill this guy, then I can get access to it. Artifact, broken sword, and fabric. Alright, let's have a better run this time, shall we? Or not. Or just, you know, keep bashing my face against other people. Ancient pot and a broken sword. My stuff's almost full. It's almost time to go back. Another tent. They're like moths. Like moths to the flame, I tell ya. These adventurers. So many attracted to the dungeons. So many to only feel the burn. Luckily, if you pass out in a dungeon from exhaustion or pain, it spits you out. Eventually. It's a messy ordeal. No one really knows what happens. But one eventually wakes up outside the dungeon with only small traces of slime nearby and, well, any injuries they may have accumulated inside. Yes, some have left the dungeon to never return, but plenty have stuck it out. Many enjoy the thrill of the fight. Many looking for that big payday. There really is so much more to these dungeons, though. Okay, gotta go back. Let's go down. Let's go to the right. Great. Two of you bastards. Like that. Run away. Ow. Just goes to show you how long it's been since I played this game. Not too happy about that. Did it twice already. Ah! Jello's trying to have sex with me. Don't like it. How do I roll again? Okay. Damn it. The Dark Souls method is the best method. And I fell down the hole. Well, at least I found stuff. Go up, yep. Not cut the rope. Climb up the rope. Goodness. Holy fudge. Can I hit you? Ow! My stuff. It's rude. I have to pay attention to my life. I don't want to die for the third time. That's a freaking mimic, you bastard. Kidding me? Alright, alright. It's not happening again. Not. Ugh! Did I say it wasn't happening again? I mean. This is terrible. I didn't realize this stream is gonna be watch me suck at Moonlighter. But apparently it is. So, yay. I still don't know why it's not showing. These first couple of streams are not going to be the best for the fact that I'm trying to figure everything out. I don't know why. I don't know why it's not showing. It's really bugging me. I can't seem to fix it either. Will I ever be able to go through this dungeon? I don't know. Maybe I have to roll away more. And maybe I'll be able to finally get treasure and leave. Big maybe, right? Ah, leave me alone. I don't want to fight everybody all at once. Yeah. I hope everyone can still hear me over the music. Hope the music isn't too loud. No way of me knowing. Stop having, trying to have sex with me. I don't want to have sex with you, Jelly. Alright, let's have a better run this time. Wow, same one. I read that earlier. And I had to push it twice. Without meaning to. Would help if I was aiming toward my enemy. I wonder if it would be better if Anthony wasn't playing his game. Ow. I keep pushing the wrong button. Crap. Oh my gosh. Alright, so this did turn into a game of watch Scared in the Dark, suck at Moonlighter. Can you just destroy each other? Ow! Rude. Like that. If I can get out of the bullet's way, that would be nice. Ow, and I get bashed in the head by swords. That. It probably is. Because, I mean, you know, husband's not on it. Not on his computer at the moment. But I think Anthony's still playing his game. I think he's still playing on the PS4, which doesn't help me. This really did come. Oh my gosh. Hold on. I need to take a break. I need to take a moment. Because I'm really sucking at this game right now. And it's just, it's breaking me down inside. It really is. Can I get artifacts and stuff so I could just go and sell it? That's all I want to do. Is that so wrong? Alright. I'm gonna try completely from the beginning. I'm gonna get myself kicked out of the dungeon. I'm gonna breathe. And I'm gonna go back in. Alright, I've seen this place. I've already seen a book I've already read. about the moths. I read that one already. And for anybody watching, like I said, my first couple of streams are gonna be trashy. Cause I'm just starting out, but they'll get better. Just, you know, context. If you're watching and you didn't watch it live, just contact me through my social media. And, you know, if you want to help me improve or have any tips for me, it would be much appreciated. So I'm a new streamer. I'm always willing to learn. If I should, you know, talk, if I need to talk more, if I need to talk less, if I need to stop sucking at this game, you know, any of those things. Okay, thanks, Nadesh. I'll make sure to look at the link that you sent me when I'm done streaming. Like, I know most people don't have the stream on the stream, or the chat. That's why I messed up my brain. They normally don't that's what I get for talking. That's what I get for talking. Alright. That's what I get for talking. What I was trying to say was, I know a lot of people don't have a chat on their stream, but I've seen a few that do. I didn't realize it was a problem, but it's just something I need to work on, because I personally enjoy seeing the chat. You know, I can't see it when I'm streaming, but as a viewer, I like seeing the chat when other people are streaming. So I would like to have it on mine, but if not, it's not a big deal. If I could stop sucking, that'll be nice. Nope. I don't even know it's that chest. Got some fabric and boundary rests. Oh, that's not what button I wanted. I wanted white. Okay, not time yet. This, that. Wow, I'm gonna shield him to death. That'll kill him. Alright. No. I just fell in the hole. I lost so many items to the hole. That's some bullcrap. All right, go. Keep going a little bit more. Damn jelly, I don't want to have sex with you. Can you not do that? Get away from me. Get away, get away, get away. Gosh. Jellies are the opposite of personal bubbles. They just want me to be in their personal bubbles. And I don't like that. Man. Got some more fabric and an ancient pot. I think I'm gonna play it safe. I'm gonna leave. Because every time I say I'm gonna go a little bit further, I die. I'm gonna play it smart this time. I'm leaving. Well, it's probably in that dungeon for days. Alright. Hardened steel and glass lenses. I don't know. Oh, wrong button. I don't know if. Did I say glass lenses? Okay. They like that price at 10. The hardened steel. Also liked at 10. Oh wow. No. So you're telling me that you guys let me sit here and complain at these customers and I didn't put a price? Really? I didn't put a price. No wonder they couldn't buy it. They didn't know how much it cost. Okay. Terrible viewers. Terrible. I'm kidding. I always like starting out high. So let's go 50 for each. No wonder they weren't buying anything. They didn't know how much it cost. Goodness. Be bashful, really? 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 I might just have to ban you to Nadesh. Yep. The baby that you can only get from Target and Henderson. It's a special baby. It's very special. Only the best for my background. Alright, so that. Why did it start off? If I don't have a prize, why did you start off at 8? How do we start off expensive? At least I think expensive. I'm not even sure. Look to all of these. How much do they like it for? They like it for 20. So this. That's not what I wanted. Okay, they like it for 10. Let's sell some ancient pots. They like it at 20. Alright. Oh, that person was angry. Okay, so apparently that's way too much. Right. So I'll lower by 10. And then we'll see if they like it by then. Okay, there's prices this time, so you guys can't just stand around. I'm sorry about last time. I didn't mean to scream at everybody. I didn't realize there wasn't any prices, but you could buy everything now. So, there's no excuses anymore. I can't sell the rest of any of these things because I need it to make things. So let's see. I don't have anything else. I was going to check. That's still too expensive? Yeah, way too expensive. Super angry. Calm down. You just have to tell me it's too expensive. You don't have to get so angry. Gosh. I mean, if I walked into the store and I knew they can change the prices, I wouldn't just walk in there and look at their products and be angry. I will let them know it's too expensive. Not these people. They'd rather just walk in and be angry. Sorry. Gosh. Now? Nope. How much? I was only doing 20 apiece. There, 10 apiece. Is it a good price yet? Are we still gonna be angry? Wow. How cheap do you want these things? It's supposed to be rich jelly. Apparently not. Rich jelly my foot. There. Rich jelly. How much is normal jelly? If rich jelly is five a piece. All right, I don't have anything else. Everybody get out. Get out. Get out. All right, I guess that's okay. 18 people came in. I made 360 coins. That's not really good, but what can I do? All right, you look well today, Will. What can I do for you? Can I? Nope. Nope. That's the other one. I don't have enough stuff to make that. What did I? Nope. I don't have enough to make anything. Really? All that time in there, I still can't make anything. I still need one more item. So, I need to get more of those. What else do I have on wish list? All the swords. Oh, I'm gonna put everything in my chest. Right now. I definitely need more foundry rust. Are you on your PS4? Yeah, I kinda need you off when I'm doing this. Okay. But yeah, the chat's gonna be delayed, but I'm not sure if it's delayed for me or not, or when you actually put a message in and then I see it. But I do have the chat on my phone. That's why I keep looking down. Oh, I don't even want to, like, can I just buy the things I need? I'm like, I don't want to go in the dungeon anymore. I keep getting my ass kicked. I don't want to go in there anymore. I don't want to. But it's kind of the whole point of the game. Like, I don't wanna. Let me know if the stream gets any better. Push the wrong button. Again. Let me know if the stream gets any better, because I just told someone that was on their PS4 to get off. So hopefully the quality is better. I know I can see if it is or not on my side. But we'll see. Cause not like I'm using a lot, but I mean, at most, yeah, so I don't know. I am unsure why I keep dropping frame rates. But I don't know. I didn't even see your message. Show dominance, headbutt him. Alright, so hopefully I'm better now. I'm saying that I'm not dropping frame rates anymore. So, hopefully we're better now? Hopefully. That is. We can hope. I'll definitely have to play with the settings. I'll definitely have to play with the settings later. But it looks like I'm getting better internet. So hopefully it's better. Now that my nephew isn't on the PS4 anymore. Oh, are you able to hear the music? I'm not sure how delayed the everything is. Like, can you hear me now? All right. It's not fall down the hole. All right. Nope, still dropping frames. Ah, and I'm dying. Dropping frames and I'm dying. And all right, right trigger, okay. Big potion. How about I not die? Don't die. All right, if I could not walk into the wall, that'd be nice. Yes, more foundry rust. That's exactly what I needed. Fabric. Well, I actually have the music down. I'm communicating with a friend right now so she can help me with the settings and everything. I just want to make sure, like, everything's good. I feel like this is going to be a bad stream, but it is my first official stream, so I was expecting it to suck anyway. I didn't think I would suck at the game. But it happens. Just a moment. Let me figure out if I can. I'm trying to find a good medium for everything. It is difficult. Technical difficulties, people. Technical difficulties. Alright. Oh, I went that way. Which way did I not go? What did I get for not paying attention? Up. I think I already went this way. Yep. Went this way. It's so sparkly though. I'm not gonna go that way. I'm not gonna get tempted to fall into the hole because of sparkly things. Alright. Let's go up. God damn you. Stop trying to have sex with me. I don't want to have sex with you. I don't want it. No means no. Didn't your mom ever teach you no means no? Of course not. No means yes in your world. Murdered by the sex jellies. Oh, this one hurts my brain. This one hurts my brain a lot. It's all movie. Can I? Okay. I don't like it. Ow! Ow! Okay. Why is every room full of sex jellies? Goodness. I don't want any. Like, I'm not sure how to say no. Thought I've been saying no this whole time, but apparently I have not. Alright. Now that I stopped sucking, I'm actually doing pretty good. It's the same one, same book in a different room. I read by this one. Oh, okay. Didn't realize I could just walk away from it. Now I know. Hope everybody watching is having a good night. I don't know if anybody has heard of this game before watching me play it or not. Special appearance by Lino the Kitty. Kitty. No, we can't play. You know, it's like watching TV. Weird cat. Alright, nowhere else to go on this side. Let's go left. I just came from this way, huh? Alright, let's go right. Oh, stuff. Okay, alright, keep going. I guess let's go back to where we came. Oh, that's great world. Gives me a headache. Damn sex jellies. I don't want it. Get out of here. Ow. And you stole my crap. That's not happening. You're dying. You're dying now. Taking my stuff. One more room. Probably a big mistake, but one more room. I need potion. I need a potion. Alright, I'm gonna Dark Soul this. Hit! Run away! Hit! Run away! Hit! Haha! Potions? No. More Fondurus. And fabric. I have 8 health. Nah, I'm not gonna chance it. Let's get out. I said let's get out. Go back home. Oops. Trying to conquer. I don't like that dungeon. Too many sex jellies in it. They don't understand the meaning of no. Alright. So those, and those, and those, and those. I don't have a price set on those, so we'll start off high again. 50 gold apiece. This one? Okay. Put all the stuff that I need away. And I'll head to bed. And then I'll open shop in the morning. 13th of January. Alright, time to open shop. Buy my things. Thank you, thank you. I should be able to make an item today. Happy, happy customers. That's what I like to see. Alright, and that's the last of my stuff that I have to sell. That's all I got. Would I have something else? No, okay. Thank you, thank you. I'm happy nobody is loitering around. Looking at you, redhead lady. Okay. Thank you. And thank you. Everybody get out. Get out. 9 people. Ooh, 755 coins. That's not bad. Normally I'd go to the shop, or to the dungeon, I mean, but I'm gonna visit the shop. First I wanna see if I can, make a shield. Can't make a better one of those yet. Yes. Yes. I'm gonna make a bow. I get to make a bow. I'm not a good up close fighter. Fudge. I need the stuff I needed for my bandana. Well, Time to go back in for more foundry rest. Let's see. What is that? Can I just put this broom away? I don't want this broom. Okay. Alright, let's try out this bow that I have no clue how to use. That I've never used before. Wish me luck. The first thing I'm going to use when I go in there too. Oh. Oh. That's scary though. I have a chance of getting hit while I'm trying to kill them. But I can do it from far away. Oh, and I can do it X. Ah. Okay. Ow. That's what I said. I have a chance of getting hit. I just had to time it right. This is so much better. I'm happy I invested in this. Oh, wait. I didn't realize I was... I didn't realize I was trading in my sword for a bow. Okay. Thought I was. Ouch! It was gonna be kinda. No means no! God damn. Not knowing what no means no, bastard. Okay. Cool. Okay. That does a heavier hit. It doesn't do anything? Now you tell me? Really? All right. Oh. Okay. I was like, I have no clue what I'm doing now. I figured it out. Not to wait till he fists everything. Thank you, Nadesh. Yeah, I don't know with my. Yeah, it's probably. Might be my PC on why it's dropping frames, but just another thing I had to figure out. Something different. So, I was attacked by a moving rock today. Can you imagine a rock that moves? I did what any sensible person would do in this situation, and smacked it right back. It shattered upon the ground, leaving behind a stone heart, a core, as we have come to call it. It's one of the many unique treasures that can only be found in this dungeon, dropped by a guard unique to only this dungeon. I have to say, each of these dungeons have a very particular environment, a culture all its own. Alright, let's go back this way. I don't think we've been to the right yet. Nope. I definitely haven't been to the right. So much better with the bow, though. Definitely should be able to get much farther with this bow. Remember, everybody. Bows saves lives. Oh, I don't like this world. Gives me a headache. It's worth it. Ow. Alright, try not to. There you go. Aha! Can I destroy anything else? Oh. Definitely like this bow better. Ouch! Okay. I said ouch for with it, huh? Come on. Gotcha. And both save lives. Back the way we came, I guess. This music makes it feel like there's enemies hiding everywhere. Left? Alright, I'm doing it, I'm jumping to the sparklies. I guess there was something here before, where I already claimed it. And it's still sparkly. I don't like that. This button. Okay, it would have helped if I realized that there was a map before. Why is there? I think there's just a question mark there because of the sparkly spot. Alright, shit. Run away! No. Ow. Too close. Oh, 2 for 1. I am having way more fun with this bow than I was with that sword, though. Be afraid! Be very afraid! Alright. More foundry rest. And ancient pots. No! Up. At least I'm away from him, right? Oh, great. Crap. Ow. Ow. Alright, I think I have to. Scary. Snap. Alright, I'm not sure. I don't know how to defeat them. I was doing so well. Right? I was doing so well. Until I wasn't. The same one. Yeah. Check them out. Okay, for the record, I don't like you. What the damn jelly? Can't you keep your body to yourself? Are you kidding me? I can't use my bow. Like, leave me alone. Oh, okay. I'm pushing the wrong button. It's making me panic. Oh, I got a book. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you. Okay. You die. I said die. Goodness. Push the button over accidentally. Come on, hit me. I didn't hold it all the way. That helps. Alright, come on. One more. Come on. Alright, more fabric. An ancient pot. I want to get some armor. Alright, I don't like it. I don't like it. Get away from me. Okay. Alright, back to where we came. I just want to make some armor. I should not have to have this much sex with all these jellies in order to make the armor that I want. Not fair. Die! And when I said die, I didn't mean me. man. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Gotcha. Ow. Which one are gone? So much stuff I get from here. Ancient pot, no water lamp, no. Put there, put that there. Alright. Gotta love cheap wins. No. Finally. Thanks, sex jelly. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. All right, go down. I haven't gone left yet. Let's go left. Well. I already read that book. All right. Why? Why can't I? Okay. It is not free to dash. I always cost a price. And here I thought. And here I was saying that I was going to be so much better with this. And I'm not doing any better with this. Bow and arrow. God, I didn't notice there was a sex jelly in here. There's two sex jellies. Oh my god. I don't want it. No means no. No means no. I know you think no means yes, but no means no. No, I said. Goodness. All right. Anything. Nope. Take it by any chances. I don't care. Go back to town. Died way too many times. Okay, at least I have stuff to sell. I just don't have a price for this. Starting at the same price. 50. Let's see if I can... Oh. I don't want to make a sword. I guess, what should be my next goal? Oh, kind of like that one. No, I just wanna add my wish list. I don't have any, or I don't have enough. Oh well, yeah, cause I got had some and then I lost it. When I died. We really need to do better at this, guys. We need to do better at this. But tonight, I sleep. Why? Why? All right. Let's open up shop so we can get some money. 16th of January. Come in, come in. Buy all my stuff. But no loitering. Hate when people loiter. Oh, took care for bringing my phone. BOGO times 3. Alright, I don't think I have anything else. Nope. This should be in here. Why do I have that in there? I could sell this. Why do I hear cry cry? I hear my kitten Lino crying up a storm. I don't know why he's crying. Alright, closing up shop. I have to go get more inventory. That's not bad. Lino! Why are you crying, Lino? I don't know. Might be hungry or something. What now? Locked a whole bunch of leaf stuff. Looks pretty cool. Anything else? Okay. On to the terrible dungeon again, so I can die probably 5 times. Yay. Okay. Well, I'm going to be right back. I need to check why, to see why my kitten is crying. We're right back. was like garage sale. Garage sales are fun. You go to the right ones. But I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. The kitten was only crying because someone put him to bed already. He's in his bedroom, so he's all upset. Because he probably didn't want to go to bed. Oh well. What? Oh, I'm stupid. Okay. I thought I traded my sword. I didn't. I forgot it's part of the shield. This the ones that. Ones that I can. And like, I was selling enriched jelly. Wasn't like that wasn't no rich jelly. Selling 5 a piece. Cheap ass jelly. New book or old book? Old book. Reddit. I already read it. Alright, ooh, I got the founder rest I needed. Let's go one more room. Someone has stuff. Good so far. Going. I'm doing really good for the most part. Ah, shit. No! Son of a monkey's uncle. All right. All right. All right. If I can not turn away from him, that'd be nice. And I can't wait to get this stream all squared away. Where I can play the horror game and I have to deal with this cackamamy stuff. This is bullcrap. These rune tools and chisels are hard to find indeed. The old owner of the Moonlighter shop said those artifacts could only be found in golden chests. Of course. Alright. Come back. Wow. I'm out, suckers. Didn't get me that time. I was smart. I ran away crying like a baby. Why do I keep putting things that don't belong in there? I just want... I just want armor. Is that so wrong? I just want armor. But, no. A 40. Okay, but look at that funny. $55,000 coin when I have 40. Can't look at that at all. Ridiculous. Alright. It's only the baby jellies. There's no rape jellies in here. Ow. Wow. Okay, you're not supposed to get hit. Push the wrong button again. Goodness. Wow. My question mark. Alright, I'm going. It's suggesting like a job you don't wanna go in, but you got in return what you need, just gotta grind and loot. At least this is the second time that I've been able to go in and leave peacefully and not die. Opening up shop. Nope. Gotta make sure everything is priced so I'm not screwing at people for no reason at all, like before. Put my stuff away that I need. Let me fix my background. That's better. Nobody wants these deluxe life fluids? Anybody? Anybody want the deluxe life fluids? Get your deluxe life fluids here. They're two of a kind. Finally got a buyer. like an overshot. I'm gonna stay 50. Alright, new products are up. Come and get it. Come and get it. And I'll be ending the stream shortly. At the end of January 18th, I'll end the stream. Hopefully this stream wasn't too bad, but like I said, my first official stream. So it's expected to be crap. At least I expect it to be. But hopefully the music's at a good volume and I'm talking at a good volume. Hopefully I didn't bore you to death. Ooh. Definitely need to get more of those crystals. The white stones. I had 18 people coming in. Got 1,545 gold. Not bad. Let's see if we can do anything before I end the stream. Well, I can't get anything from you. I think, did I not do, did I not open the potion shop yet? Yeah, I didn't do the potion shop yet. Alright, let's see. I can't afford anything here. So we're just gonna open Vulcan's Forge. Or no, we have Vulcan's Forge already. I'm gonna open the wooden hat. What the fudge? Or not? Yeah, we must have done it then. Where is she? Not letting me open it. Did I already open her spot? Okay, I did. Let's see. Can I even afford any of these potions? No, because they're not potions to buy. And this one is. These are cool potions. Fireflies will guide you, the user, to the next floor of the dungeon. Gonna buy me when they can help me in the long run. Hello. Hi, Nano1998. Yeah, I like this game. It would be a nice handheld game. I actually really enjoy this game. I just suck at it because I haven't been playing it for a while now. But I would highly recommend this game. I think it's fun. Especially when it's on a good sale. Because they usually put Moonlighter on a really good sale on the Switch. So I would highly recommend this game. From time to time, the dungeons can get annoying. That's about it. But I really enjoy this game. At night, I usually go in the dungeon to get stuff to sell, and then during the day is when I'll go and open up shop and sell things. And people will complain if they don't like the prices. Can't forget about the foundry rests. I need all the foundry rests. I need foundry rests to make anything. Okay. Let's go up. And not die. That'll be nice. Die. Ow. Today marks my first steps into these mysterious dungeons. They were discovered not far from Roinoka, a small, incredibly charming village just north of the crater, and they are quite a unique occurrence. Any number of adventurers may enter a dungeon at once, but no one will adventure together. These dungeons seem to build themselves around the one entering, a unique maze for each person. Never the same labyrinth twice. One must ask, though. If no one is currently inside the dungeon, does it even exist? Now these are the questions. Many right now are flooding to these dungeons for their treasure, completely disregarding the inherent danger of the hostile creatures inside, just for some gold, some fame. But not I, no. It's not all about the questions for me. Where did these dungeons come from? Why do they constantly shift and change? And why are they filled up with unseen treasures? I'm not here for the what. I'm here for the how and why. Alright. Go to the left. Damn sex jellies! Death by sex jelly! All right. So on the note of the sex jellies, I am going to call it a night because I am tired of these sex jellies. I'm so done with the sex jellies. So I'm going to, I don't know if I sell that. I'm gonna keep, nah, I don't wanna sell that. So only those things. Put those there. I'm gonna put this in the box. Keep all this golden volume because I don't know if it's anything. And we're calling it a night in Gaming Out. Thank you for hanging out with me and watching me suck at Moonlighter. I promise that that's not what the stream was supposed to be about, but that's what it ended up being. But thank you for watching, and I know it might not be the best, but I'm just starting. So if you did like my stream, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, like my Facebook page, Kawaii or Die Snuggery, and join my Discord community. The more the merrier. Thank you. Have a good night.